How about NC State grad and new Steelers quarterback Russell Wilson riding into the arena to watch his alma mater?